I'm not stupid. I've been watching.
Oh, that much is painfully clear.
You're playing a dangerous game.
Will you be quiet? I am trying to read here.
Pig!
Charles.
Hey, Lenny.
Ah, Herr Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
How are you enjoying yourself here?
Well enough, I guess. And you?
Well, it turns out the pursuit of freedom is not a cheap business. Not for us, and not for some of the locals.
Sharking already.
I prefer to call it banking.
You ain't the one handing out the beatings.
No, but I am the one feeding the women and children in the camp. What choice do we have, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know. Well, come on then. Tell me who.
Here's the list. Refinery worker turned hunter by the name of Vinton Holmes. You'll find him up in the hills north of Strawberry. Ah, an apprentice undertaker. This one working in Rhodes. His name was Gwen Hughes.
And how many of them do you think will be able to pay?
With enough encouragement, both of them.
Trying to pawn crap off on us?
I've had enough of this. Both of you get your hands up. No!
Shit! No!
Not a word about this, or we'll find you and take that tongue. You'll dead too!
Serves him right. Yep.
have something here for you.
Well, ain't this a lovely little thing? Deal. And this is for you.
So long.
Just minding my own business.
You want to see what I can do with a shooter?
some bitch. Take him out, boys.
This is a misunderstanding.
What in the hell's the problem here?
Calm down.
Ain't wise to waste a long man's time.
Yep.
Done good, girl. Easy there, girl.
Yeah.
Hey, tickling my britches. Goddamn Chinaman, man. Tell me this map will have treasure.
Hey there!
Sweet juniper and boiled Satan, you scared me! You ain't interested in no scrap paper. It's nothing. Just something for wiping and sniffing in the night. Yeah. Well, I got to go now.
This is as nice as I'm gonna ask. Hand it over. Now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ain't no need for that, friend.
Show up now. Easy. Went home.
I didn't expect to run into no one out here.
Hmm. Funny how far a man's debts will follow him. You got some money for me, boy? I seen your name in our ledger.
You're with the German? Look, I got it for you. It's just, I don't got it yet. It's up in them hills.
Hmm. You panning for
it? Hunting it. I trapped this cougar. It's rare. Lily-white coat, the pelt will more and cover what I owe.
If I'm skinning anything, I'm skinning you, boy.
Please, I'm out of work. It's the only way you'll get paid, and all the hard work's already done.
Fine. Move.
We'll, need our horses. It's, quite a trip.
Yeah. Okay, my girl. All right, drive, boy. Let's get where we're going. Drive!
Okay, follow me.
Drive!
I'm driving.
Make me come out here, make me chase all over this goddamn mountain.
Hey, you knew it was a risk.
I didn't know nothing. Your name is all I knew.
Well, the German-speaking fella then, Mr. Strauss, he knew my work situation was precarious, that this whole thing was a risky venture.
Wait, risky? I'm at risk now? Are you threatening me, Winton Holmes?
I ain't. No, certainly not. Sir, I'm merely stating, a man without a job, with limited prospects, at those rates, repayment was by no means guaranteed. I said I'd do my best, and I did.
You're continuing to annoy me.
We're going right here, up the stream.
Hey, how about this then? I guarantee the payment, because I'm gonna get that money out of you. I gotta squeeze you like a lemon. It's coming out.
Yeah, of course. We're onto it now, okay? We're onto it now. The cash is in that cougar, mister. Sure as pumpkins ain't cauliflowers, the cash is in that cougar.
It better be, or I'll turn you into a goddamn cauliflower.
Up here. We ain't too far now. What I know about cats, this one's rare as hen's teeth. I mean, you ever seen an alabaster wildcat?
Big thing about cougars is they see you, not the other way around.
That may be, but you'd see this one. I've been hunting with my pa. Shot all kinds of cats. Never one like this. In another life, I'd have sought my fortune outdoors. Not in the hot, stinking belly of a tar pit.
I ain't interested in your regrets or your life story, Mr. Holmes. Just your damn money. Drive.
This is it. Her den. We should leave the horses. Easy.
All right. Show me.
You'll see her soon. It's quiet now. Won't be able to miss her shining in the dark. You hear that? There's a cougar in here. And I bet she's white as virgin cotton. The tunnel diverges up here. I'll take the left, you go right, and we'll see if we don't converge down a ways. And look out for her.
Yeah. Mess around with me, boy. There's a corpse down here. An old one. Another body! How much is this cougar eat? She got it. Crap. Damn dead deader. Where are you? Quiet. That'll be rare. Get out of here, horse. Your man ain't coming. Get going.
What's it to be? Deal.
Okay then, girl. Thank you.
blood swords here, I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Can't think of a good reason to say no.
Oh, thank you, sir. Well, after you. What possessed me to come out here, I'll never know. I cannot possibly follow you at this pace.
What are you doing out here anyway? It clearly ain't your natural habitat.
No, I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually. As I was saying.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the trip to see. Will you slow down? Okay, now where was I? Ah, yes. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying it, then?
It's a town of splinters. If you could call it much of a town at all, I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack and I'll show you Broadway. Oh, are we close to town? You've rescued me from the depths! You seem quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. I'll keep that in mind.
Out of the way! You keep moving.
Please. This bastard ain't worth it. Let's go.
Run now. Hit yourself down.
You're going to find a place that hates you.
Thank you.
You want?
You okay?
Do I look okay?
No. You look awful.
Awful. Look at me. Useless. I wasn't born to this. I didn't deserve this. I used to be a gentleman. Jeremiah Compson. Compson's stead.
Good for you. If that's anything to boast about.
They took everything from me.
Who did?
They.
And what did they take?
My whole life. A whole way of living, a career.
I stole a lot of things, but that's quite a lot to steal.
Look at me here, living in the shit and in the mud.
I'm sorry.
My old house. The house my grandfather built. All dilapidated and destroyed, repossessed by the bank.
No, sorry to hear that.
I was supposed to live a different life.
Me too.
If only I could get my old things back. Personal mementos, a watch, old pistol, my ledger.
Where's this house again?
Compson's stead. It's north of Scarlet Meadows. Banks says I can't go near it. I'm living rough over by Harris Field.
Well, if I'm ever out that way, I'll see what I can do.
Time. Time is hell.
Yeah.
don't look quite right.
You and me, we understand each other.
I ain't never gonna get the hang of this.
Start picking out a box for yourself if you don't got that money you owe Leopold Strauss.
I need more time.
Doesn't everybody? That casket for you? Or you want another?
Wait. I can get it for you. But, come with me to the churchyard. And stay close. Hmm?
All right.
Oh, this ain't right. I'll get you your money, but, well, you'll see.
What ain't right is borrowing money you can't pay back.
I guess you're correct, but, this ain't exactly right, what we're doing.
You ain't the first to put his hand in the collection box, and you won't be the last. Rest a little easier knowing church has been taking more than they need off poor folks since time began.
Well, like I said, well, the morality of the matter is a little more confusing than that.
Okay, you head on in the church, I'll keep watch.
Well, it ain't in there. It's under here. I'm digging up Mrs. Claypole.
Jesus!
Well, she got a bunch of jewels in there that she don't need. Oh, damn it. There's a bunch of people here. Oh, I got it. Look, you clear them off, and I'll wait right around here. But don't hurt nobody. We don't want no fuss.
Don't be shy, ain't no one around.
Just...
You two might want to find somewhere a little more private.
We was fine until you got here, mister. Good day now.
Get out of here, kids. Move!
Come on. I knew we shouldn't have been here.
You missed your chance, boy.
Ma'am, would you mind clearing out of here for some maintenance work?
Oh, gladly. It's about time this place got cleaned up.
It's all clear.
All right. Now go watch the gate. I'll get to this, exhumation.
Hello there, sir.
Sorry. Church grounds are closed.
Okay. It's, good of you to be doing it out of hours, I guess. I'll come back in the morning.
Sure would.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Hey, look, we're closed for some, excavation work. Would you mind?
No, I ain't gonna mind you at all. You carry on with your business, we'll carry on with ours. This fella. Oof.
Damn choir boy.
Get the hell out of this churchyard! Are you boys gonna need yourselves a preacher?
You hear this fella?
I heard him all right.
We're gonna lick you, bastard!
Shit. Hope this hole's dug.
All right, well, here's your payment. Oh, forgive me, Mrs. Claypole.
What'd you find?
Well, she had a brooch here. Looks like diamonds.
Well, this'll do. Now get out of here before someone sees you.
Can't believe it's come to this.
Thank you. keep it. I like her.
He's got me tied up.
Never mind us, you hear?
Let the woman be.
You just had to close your way in.
You just get home safe, ma'am. Okay, my girl. Guess that's that, then. Yeah, there's a girl.
By order of Judge Meredith Holden in the courts of the state of Lemoyne, we do hereby grant repossession of this property and all items herein to the Bank of Rhodes. M. Holden, Judge Holden, Henrietta.
Ledger, watch, pistol.
Thanks indeed for your talk to our Sunday school class. Thought you might like this drawing young Josh did of you. He wants to grow up to be just like you. Sam. June 7th, 1855. Dear sir, please accept this likeness of your family as a small token of appreciation for your assistance in the recovery of my property. Like your old pa, you're a cunning old dog and a credit to this community. Yours, Colonel Joshua Nixon, the Ascension Plantation. April 2nd, 1870. Dear Mr. Thompson, I'm afraid there's no more work for you down.
Hey,
That's the old watch. Now the ledger and the pistol.
Dear Jeremiah, there ain't nothing here any value. I wouldn't give you a nickel for it. Come by for a sup of whiskey anytime. Bill. Yes. I was sorry to hear of Betsy's passing. Things is easier up there for sure.
Okay. Where is all this old crap?
Paw, God damn it. Told you to stay away from the boy. He don't want this. Heck, none of us want nothing to do with.
Trap door, huh?
What you doing here? We found this place first.
Yeah. Easy. I'm just looking around for some things. That old revolver yours?
Finders keepers.
God! Son of a bitch!
Oh, God damn it! Damn it.
Come on, Nan!
Where are you going? Come on! It's ours!
Just the ledger now.
That's that. I was somewhere near Rhodes when they caught me. Till the day I die, I ain't gonna forget the sound of that dog barking in my heels. But I don't suppose that day gonna be...
God. This your ledger? A list of slaves?
Rewards. January 15th, Betsy.
girl. You done good, girl.
Times wasn't perfect. I ain't saying that. It's just...
Oh, man.
Oh, man! You show some respect. I was respected once. I had a profession.
You asked me to get you something.
There's no bringing back what I want. I want my job, my pride, the respect accorded to a gentleman.
What about this old crap? Huh?
Things. Don't you understand? Those bastards have changed everything. I was a good worker. I took pride in my work. They took it away. Pissed on my legacy.
Old man, some jobs ain't for saving. And some legacies?
Oh!
They are for pissing
off. What are you doing? That's my history. Ah! God. Damn you! Damn you! I still exist! Oh.
Okay there.